ladies and gentlemen, Blair Dane.
Here. Believe it or not, Saturday Night Live is actually 5 years older than I am. I think I was born in the Tim Kazurinsky years.
Excuse me, Claire?
Somebody has a question. Yes?
Hi, Claire.
Hi.
Is it true you're going to be attending Yale University?
Yeah, I start next fall and I'm really excited. Anybody else?
What was it like shooting your new movie, The Rainmaker?
Oh, it was great working with Francis Ford Coppola. He's, you know, amazing.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, me again.
Hi.
What were your SAT scores?
That's actually a funny story. I went to the Oscars the night before and I was totally out of it. I don't even think I finished the test. Isn't that funny?
No. I got the highest score in the history of Florida. I didn't get into Yale.
Oh. I'm sorry. Next question.
Yeah, I would like to date you.
That's sweet, but I don't think so. How about you?
You starred in that TV show about high school, right?
Yeah, My So-Called Life.
Yeah, well, it says in here that you didn't even go to high school, but you still got into Yale.
I sort of went to high school. I mean, I had tutors on the set of Romeo and Juliet.
Tutors? Huh? My boy stayed in his room 7 years studying. His muscles atrophied and he developed a dependency to no-dose.
Please tell me he got into Yale.
Why don't you ask him?
No, I did not.
I really am sorry.
I would like to take you to a nice restaurant.
No.
Hey, Claire, I was just curious. What'd you write your application essay about?
Essay? What essay?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Listen, you know, I know you people think I'm just some dumb actress who got into Yale because she's famous, but I'm very qualified. Oliver Stone wrote my recommendation.
Oliver Stone is a lazy communist.
How can I prove that I'm good enough to go to Yale? What do you want me to do, take a test or something?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I mean, you know, SAT scores aren't everything. I had some kick-ass extracurriculars. I was captain of the girls' varsity volleyball team. Yeah, and I raised a Holstein calf and won a blue ribbon from the State 4-H Club. I edited the school yearbook, tutored inner city kids, and starred in a network television show. So, if you people don't think I'm good enough to go to Yale, think again, because I'm the goodest. We've got a great show. Mariah Carey is here.